a gun safe, and an ATM, that's right, were spotted just below the surface. Police were called, but the items were so large, a heavy-duty wrecker was brought in to lift them out of the water. The safe and ATM were put on the shore to safety. Now, police believe they were stolen and then tossed into the Laguna Madre. The items are now being processed for prints and clues, which may identify its owners.